Unai Emery's crafty pitch trick to stop Manchester City revealed, but it didn't give Arsenal desired advantage. The difference between success and failure is minuscule on a football pitch. One team can dominate the possession stats, have more shots on target, and look more comfortable playing it around, but unless you stick the ball in the back of the onion bag, you're not going to win the game, are you? Unai Emery's first test as Arsenal boss came against Manchester City on the opening day of the season, with his side being forced to host the Premier League champions. The Spaniard knew better than anyone that his Arsenal team, still coming to terms with his philosophy, had no chance of outplaying Pep Guardiola's slick City, regardless of the fact the Gunners were at home. And so he did what any good manager would do. He came up with a plan. Unfortunately for Emery, the plan didn't work and City ran out winners against Arsenal, but his crafty trick didn't go unnoticed by the away side's head groundsman. The groundsman, named Lee Jackson, noticed the Gunners failed to water the Emirates pitch ahead of the match, on what was one of the hottest days on record. Jackson quickly informed Guardiola of what he observed, as per his job, to ensure the Manchester City boss had a good idea of the pitch condition. Jackson said, after 20 years under the same manager, they, Arsenal, didn't water the pitch before the match or at half-time, which is very unusual. It didn't do them any good, thankfully. When Tony Pulis was at Stoke, you would walk on the pitch before the game and couldn't see your feet, it was so long. But most managers now want it wet and short as the ball travels quicker, they tell us. The pitch is where their final work gets done, so if something is not right, we listen to them. On Guardiola, he added, Pep's attention to detail is phenomenal, something I have never experienced. When I first started, Peter Reid was player manager, a fantastic guy, but a very different landscape. If Pep wants a bit more water, or the grass a bit shorter, it's for a reason.